In tonight's Crime Watch 10, a discovery of child pornography on one man's computer leads to his arrest. Terre Haute police arrested Robert Klopek yesterday. Computer technicians say they discovered more than 20,000 child pornographic images while fixing Klopek's computer. When confronted by police, Klopek said he got the images back in the 1990s and 2000s. Klopek will be back in court Friday when he'll be formally charged.